back with another WWE team trying to update. So this one's update 1.9. And yes, this was just updated yesterday, which I had to wait a few more hours for to get an update. And check this out. We got a new arena. It is the NXT 2.0, but still, I really don't care that much for it, because, well, yeah. So, yes, I am playing as the former Johnny Gargano. Well, it's still fun. Going one-on-one with, well, supposed to be an AEW wrestler, but sadly, he got removed AEW over some things that are completely crossing the line. But, yeah, if you don't want to pay for this, it's actually a free DLC, by the way. Which I found this really, really cool. And, fun, I mean, look at the barricade. It's, I mean, it's way much not that crowded in here because of, well, it's not like how it's Raw or SmackDown is. But yes, again, the game just got updated just yesterday evening. I just want to let you guys know that this is just a gameplay I'm doing. And yes, there's also a problem in my opinion. I don't know why, but they did update the vendors for your custom superstar or like custom person. Like, it's just too big in my opinion. And there we go, we won. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.